If you experience the OpenCL DLL missing, or you experience AMDRServ errors on your PC after uninstalling some other driver, the best solution is for you to reinstall the AMD Graphic Drivers. So the best solution is just to reinstall the drivers. I know there are other solutions that you can do, like copying this file into the System32 folder or the SysWow folder, but don't do that. Just reinstall the driver so that it will fix all the issues that may arise in future. So just go to Google and search for the drivers for your graphic card. Always download the driver from your manufacturer. So for instance, if your driver is an MSI or it is a BioStar, download the BioStar drivers. So let's say mine is an MSI 580. So I'll just go and search for the driver for this for my operating system. So if mine is an MSI RX 580 drivers, and I can just download it from the MSI website, and I'll just click there to download it from MSI. Depending on where your driver is, it may be downloadable in a different window than how this works. So for MSI, I can just click there to download the driver manually, or I can also download this, which will automatically detect the drivers I need, and it will download and install them for me. But I know that I have RX 580. So you can choose it from the list and then click submit. So this is for MSI. For BioStar, it will definitely be different, or any other driver, it would be different. So depending on the operating system you're using, just click to download the correct driver and then install it. So you can see they don't have Windows 8.1 here, but in the past I've tried Windows 7 and it worked for me. So just choose your operating system here, download the driver, install it, and that's going to fix that issue. That's going to give you a long-term fix for that issue. If you do any of those other fixes, you're probably going to experience this error again, especially when you try to run and record a game. That's it for this video. I hope it helps you to fix your OpenCL and any other errors that you're having with your drivers.